what you did to help those five people become magnificent children. And I realize that when God will measure my life, there will be no numbers over which I presided. But rather, God is going to ask me, the individual people that I helped to become better people. And I just can't imagine, as I come to the end of my life, I realized that now I know how God will measure my life. And I hope that I can say that every day I did all that I could to help people in my path to become better people. And I just wanted to close by thanking you guys. I think that you have chosen a truly noble profession. And I know that as God assesses how you have done, it adds up in his mind, not in numbers, but as individual people in his mind that are important to him. And I thank you for the noble profession that you have chosen. Thank you, and God bless you.